Like, this planet's no good, even though... Yes, it's like Christmas every day, I know. Man, I got myself into deep shit yesterday, eh?
I'm sure you had to tell me. Huh?
Hang on.
I'll bet you're fucking loose, bitch. Ah, that's what...
Oh, come on! How is my cargo hold full? Might have to get rid of half their fucking guns. What's this? Spaceship debris. Let's land here. Well, where's this fucking spaceship debris?
Proceeded to Atlantis, okay. Alpha Centauri. Tori, Tori, Tori.
Yeah, so I've got to gather 10 lithium.
Shh.
80 iron. But I need some aluminium to make the, need some extra aluminium to make the drilling machine to... if I can get it. Yeah, yeah, running while encumbered is dangerous. Oh, shit.
I'll fucking land when I'm good and ready, cunt. Hey.
Spaceship debris recovered. So, I don't care. Where's my goodies? Oh, here we go. Oh, there's the way in. What's in here? Credits, ship parts. Oh, I need the polytextiles. No, I don't gotta drop shit, bitch. High-speed data cable.
But it's all built on lies.
Take the two of them.
Fucking hell.
Because that'll save me making one.
This thing takes out the whole landing pad. Have a fucking go at it.
The fuck, where did you steal that from?
It was a seven sitting on the planet. It's a landing site, so I walked up to it, climbed onto it, and yeah. Cleared it out, and I fucking claimed it.
You should inspect your ship. Hey, what can I do for you?
Nothing for us to do.
Okay, no problem.
Yeah. I fucking got it.
Oh, get the fuck out of the way, you dickhead! Why I spilled, because I need those.
Oh, dickhead.
Sure, have at it.
Here we go, how much is it going to cost me to register it? $32,000.
Yeah, but what's it worth to sell? That thing looks fucking ugly. How much storage does it have, though?
Capacity. 2,110 is cargo capacity.
I don't care, I'd be keeping it.
I am. I'm not getting rid of it.
I'd still register it, though.
Out of curiosity, I'll do this. Can't do it that way, I have to do it this way.
I'm sure you can find something you like.
Fuck off. Sell. Out of curiosity, how much do you sell? 38,000.
Okay, no problem.
But oh no. They're all in individual compartments. What the fuck?
I wouldn't actually be changing any of it.
No, I'm not. I just noticed they're all individual compartments.
I would try and add maybe a couple of guns to it. I would cancel your upgrade and go back into it. I've been on this planet before.
What was that? Lardy270B. I know it's probably pronounced wrong, but
Sounds good.
I wonder if it's because I filled up all the fucking gun racks. That's what's caused the weight issue.
Could be.
Although I did add, I did add a research compartment to it. Oh, finally I can make it! Fucking hooray! Damn!
What was that? It was,
Gummies.
Dragon 241.
Now I need chemistry rank 1. Still need 3 more polytextiles.
Are you fucking serious?
Oh no, you're not getting my aluminium. I need that. Oh, I should have grabbed that other mag pressure tank. Damn it! I'm not going back for it now.
Hey.
Oh, I do need some titanium. Titanium and adhesive, which I'm pretty sure I have. Where's... No, that's the cockpit. Back this way. No, that's the cooler.
Well, I'm missing me chat. Hey, buddy.
No. Nothing's popped up.
Oh, no. I can hear me feedback through Johnny's TV.
Resources.
Ship cannot be finalized due to error in flight check. I'll give you a fucking flight check in a minute.
Oh, give me the aluminium. Oh, I don't have any titanium, I thought I did. Okay, well that'll give me the...
Sure, have at it.
I can't believe how much fucking cargo that holds. That's insane.
It's 80 iron. I need...
Well, 101DS... What was it? 101DS mag in reactor. What have you been up to, buddy? Oh, just fucking dandy. What? Ah, okay. Well, I thought I was just lucky. Ah, Holly says I am. I don't know.
Oh shit, now I'm gonna need an array. I've got.
You should know.
Oh, I should have that.
You should know about now, mate. There's a chance for me to be a fucking clown. I'm gonna take it.
Balerium. I need 2 balerium.
Balerium.
Yep.
Right, we got Dadum's ship, which I want to fix up, even though I don't have the money. Excuse me. No. Put that back there and there. How's your Mrs. Johnny? Check this.
Let's rename this.
Yeah.
Fuck, I need 80 iron.
Fuck, man. Ten hours, fuck. Hey, I'm all cured.
Whoops. Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Go to the bathroom.
How do I turn it back on? Oh, there we go. Just tap it. All right. No, will you shut up? Fuck off.
Well, fuck you, I'll go
then. I want to trade him back for Vasco, because Vasco doesn't talk like this prick. Oh, you got too much shit. Why don't you dump some of it? If I wanted to dump it, I would just go somewhere and sell it all, but I'd need it.
What's that you bitching?
Fuck, this is going to be a long process. I need fucking 80 metal, 80 iron, and this thing is only going to pump out, what?
Oh, see you, Johnny.
Let's see, can I at least build a second one? Oh, hang on, I could.
Enter the city. Please keep moving.
Trouble is, if I do that,
if
it oh, you know what? I'll just wait for it.
Whatever, mate. Which is good for morale.
See you later.
Yeah, there's no echo now.
I don't know anymore. Give me a sensitive pedal.
Oh, I know, that's all part of my headset controls.
Helmet with a bloody headset, mate.
Hey, yeah, I got one of those. From fucking Fallout.
But you're shit.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
It has built-in headset, built-in voice modulator, and something else. I don't have to use it. I can just leave it turned off. But I have it there if I need it.
But I don't use the helmet anyway.
Because it's collector's edition. Yeah, mine does. It has lights on the side of it. And there's two little lights on,
the
like up near your eyes sort of thing, but on the side. It has fucking, if I remember correctly, it's got lights at the front somewhere.
Just one moment while I verify. Oh, yes.
I don't know, Mr. I just pulled it out to look at it.
Dombrowski. Welcome, sir.
I just wanted to make sure it was in one
to
piece and
visit,
shit.
And then I'll unseal the archives.
Get no one.
No.
Yeah,
no,
but this is a collector's
never.
Edition Fallout
Not
helmet.
At all. I'm so sorry. Hey, look. Please don't.
I'm pretty sure
don't
it's
mention this to my supervisor, okay? She'll give me a low rating, and I'm gonna end up scrubbing floors.
Pretty sure it's fucking Fallout.
Me?
Where
no.
is it?
Look. This is
oh no, it's a Titanfall helmet. That's even worse.
Tell me some slack, okay?
That's got
I
more shit in it.
To lose it.
Yeah, it's a Titanfall 2 helmet.
Everything checks out. Give me a moment to log your visit, and then I'll unseal the archives. There we go.
But it is actually, it's a really cool helmet, but I'll never use it.
Well, I'm actually thinking letting the old lady use that watch because I'm not going to fucking use it, and I'm not going to put it on display, so it's just fucking wasted on me.
I'd put it on display.
Oh fuck.
I want a display cabinet. The trouble is, because I'm in a one-bedroom unit, I have absolutely fucking nowhere to put one.
Oh, because man, I've got little fuckers.
I've got drones, RC cars, helmets.
Yeah, be fucking way, you woman.
Guns. Oh, I got that much fucking shit. I got that much shit in my wardrobe. My whole top shelf of my wardrobe is just filled full of fucking game collectibles. I only have the one helmet though. Pretty sure it's only one helmet. Wait,
don't
no,
you dare
fuck
think
off.
You're flanking me, you little fuck.
I'm a fucking loot goblin. Shut the fuck up, you stupid prickle. Get back on the ship, actually,
was that
so I don't have
goblin?
To hear you. Loot goblin. Get it fucking right.
I'll listen to you, Nub Goblin. Just go pick up a loom and you'll be fine.
Yeah, I need some. Trouble is, I'm not on a fucking planet that has it.
No, I'll get aluminum.
I'll fucking kick your ass for that shit.
Fucking serious? What was this, motherfucker?
Don't you have a laser gun?
I don't use lasers for fairies.
No, fuck off, man. I've got one that has,
lasers are for fairies.
Explosive damage, and Jesus Christ, is it fucking dangerous.
You're a bitch. Shush. God told you this one. Shush.
God can go fuck himself on the devil.
I fucking love this shotgun, man. What's this shit? Oh, fucking blew, took myself out then. Uncle Grey Grey. What are you doing? Okay. Ooh, hello. We got a Desert Eagle. Or Urban Eagle, sorry. We're 10,000.
I haven't found that one yet.
Ooh.
Yeah, but what level are you?
I'm maximum.
Shooting the dead ain't glamorous.
That's fucking bullshit.
It's profitable.
You're
so full of right. Shit. There's no way you're max level.
Allergies to bullshit.
Yeah, they are actually, because I've got fucking somebody in here that uses fucking certain perfume and it gets up my fucking nose and I hate it.
Oh,
makes me fucking
up,
sneeze and shit.
Stop dressing up like a fucking woman, you'll be fine.
I got a funny idea, I know who it is, and I'm going to fucking have a word to them about it. They put 20 gallons of fucking perfume on and it fucking, it's just ridiculous. It's like one of those girls when you're walking through the shopping centre and they walk past you and you get this fucking huge whiff of fucking perfume because they got 10 gallons of fucking perfume on. Will you fix your fucking health?
I'll do what I want when I want, woman. You watch and learn.
Yeah, you'll walk around a corner, someone will go, poof, you're dead.
Or these eclipse bitches are dead. Where are we? You little cunt. Oh no, we're up there. Sorry, my bad. Lost ship registry, serum.
What's the one below it?
Legacy.
Oil ships?
Yeah, lost ships. Serendipity, legacy, prosperity, supremacy.
Can you take note of all? Click on the top one.
Shush.
Do they have like coordinates?
Shut up. Transport
I'd go
cargo,
looking for the fuckers.
Proximal value. Transport type departure point. Intended arrival point. Last known system position. Unknown. That's one we just looked at. Unknown location. Benok.
Benok 4.
Benok system around planetary shit, yeah.
I'd be writing that down.
I am. Two steps ahead of you there, Serendipity. What are we? Legacy, prosperity, unknown, supremacy. Intended role for Alpha Centauri.
Saturn,
yeah.
You gonna go look for them straight away?
As soon as I finish this other mission, but then I gotta leave them. I've got to leave the system to the other mission. Right. Transponder information. Fuck off. Any concerns regarding these rules should be directed to Gavin.
Hang on. That transponder information might tell you where the other planes are.
Spaceships. Transponder outfitted with a CBR type encrypted transponder beacon. Predetermined long range unique signature ping in high frequency hyperburst scattered array. Radio ensure that the beacons are always broadcasting a maximum spread to assist a specially equipped search vessel. Civil transponder feature latest encryption technology broadcast military grade ultra bit encryption. Ooh, ultra
bit. It doesn't tell you where it is though. Get out of there. Okay, so I do have two more of that.
Two more of that?
Trouble is, it means it's going to use my aluminium, and I really don't want to use that because it's fucking hard enough to get.
Aluminium. Yep.
Like, I think I've nearly got enough. I've got 21, I need 80.
Ball of sunshine.
Yeah, right.
I need two more sealant. which if I had the power kept going out. If I was in the right place, I might actually be able to make the two sealant. The fiver I can get on any planet that's got fucking trees on it. It's only the lithium that I need.
Please, if you experience any issues in your dealings with the distribution
center, shut up.
Welcome to UC Distribution. Something I can do? Oh, well, sir.
Who do I got to work with? I don't know. Oh, 96,000, alright.
No, wait.
Shut up, I'm not buying anything. I'm just having a... Yeah, look at that thing. That thing looks mental. Oh, what one? Ooh. It was Samurai. Tanko.
I've got one of those.
Really? Good for you. Hope you're pleased with yourself.
Mine's legendary. What does yours do? What does that do? 48? 40?
Dude. This is in the shop. It's not in my inventory.
I want that gun.
Oh no, yeah, man.
Although I picked up a decent gun yesterday. I've got an arc welder.
Yeah, I think they're shit.
I know. This one only does 21 damage, so it's pretty shit. I've got a laser pistol. This looks like shit. It's going to be a few things I sell. I've got a... looks like a LMG, it might be, but it does fuck all damage.
I hope we have what you need.
You fucking want to have what I need?
Ooh, where did I get that from?
I got that thing there. That was 116.
Yeah, I've got a what they call a space adapt calibrated mag shot. For a pistol. It's a rare pistol and it does 81 damage.
So that 10 times holding your tongue.
I know. It's 62% accuracy. Well, it's pretty fucking accurate. It's got like a... Predator fucking scope on it.
Ooh,
it has the three little dots. That's a good gun.
The attention to detail is phenomenal.
That's a good gun. That's a multi-targeting gun.
What, this or that one?
No, the white one.
Combat tech.
It's a multi-targeting gun. That's the one they used in the trailer for it. Yeah, but unfortunately I don't have much ammo for my pistol, so... I should really try and put some storage on my ship when I get a chance to.
I told you what led you to Bond, done, didn't I, Steven?
I don't know. When did it happen?
Last week.
Maybe? I don't know. You know what my fucking memory's like?
Dude, you can't. What did I just fucking tell then? I didn't want to. Went into bowling. Having a chat with the guys, and right as the dumb shit that runs, it was about to start the day. He's read out the awards from last week, and then one of the ladies tried to get went to go get the microphone, but because everyone was in close proximity to each other, she quickly gave the microphone back. And just spoke. Anyway, she comes over, she got this fluoro bag.
Oh, fuck.
And in it, she first pulls out this sheet of paper. Saying, I can't remember exactly what the heading said. It said, Graham and Holly. And then it had then it had a specific date of Remembrance Day printed on it. I thought, yeah, all right, that's sort of sweet type thing. And then they proceeded to bring out one of the fake bouquets.
Fake bouquet, eh?
Oh no, well the shit you buy from any party shop.
Yeah.
And then the icing on the cake, which is what fucking quite literally made my day. Nothing could fuck with me last week. She proceeded to present me with two fucking rings. I recently found out they're just dress rings, but still. I'm thinking to myself, you can't either just taking a piss or you are expecting too much.
Probably both.
Oh, like I've said to all the other ones fucking half of me about it, we'll do that when we're good and ready. Yeah, might even not go that far. Might just go as far as fucking going away and coming back saying, oh yeah, by the way, we're married.
You fucking better not, bitch. I come down there and rip your fucking apart, you do that shit. Oh, yeah, I see.
You can try.
It's yeah, this weekend coming, I think.
No, it's a few months off.
No, it's this weekend coming for Dags.
Oh, his wedding, yeah. And actually, that was going through my mind when they were doing all this shit. I'm thinking to myself, they can't know the same fucking people. I honestly thought they were taking the piss.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's next weekend. I know it's really close. Because you reckon they're having their honeymoons down the Gold Coast.
Yeah.
So you reckon he's going to hit me up when they get down to the Gold Coast here, he's going to hit me up to go and have a coffee with them.
No, fuck, look out. I'm pretty sure that was it.
Right. Come back if you need something else.
Bitch, fuck off.
I've helped out a couple of their ships now.
Huh?
The UC. I've helped out a couple of their fucking ships getting into fucking trouble.
I was just trying to dob some little prick in, but it won't let me. Don't ignore me.
I got a new job for you, if you're up for it. So chalk this one up to a very fine but clearly overworked credit checker that accidentally approved a sizable loan, then turned out to be murdering space scum. A real black guy, I know. I'm thinking conversation is not really going
to be. I'm hoping when I fucking finish all this mission that they give me the ship that they're on. Because they're gonna come down and get on the planet. But they're not gonna need the ship anymore. So I'm hoping they'll give it to me.
It's all a matter
of a really big fucking ship.
Bank processes umpteen loans a day. Inevitably, mistakes are made.
Inevitably.
That's when I get the call. A sort of fiscal circle of life, if you will.
I've heard a couple of unique characters. I swear to God they've used celebrity voices.
Well, they probably have.
Like, this guy at Gownet or whatever it's called. I know the voice, but I can't pin it.
I found an Aussie character yesterday. So I don't know who they used for him because it was fucking spot on.
Loans a day. Inevitably, mistakes are made. And that's when I get the call. A sort of fiscal circle of life, if you will.
Who the fuck is that? Excuse me.
Hang on a second. Get him to say something.
You are really something, you know. Here's all the details. And thanks.
It's a real southern accent.
Together we can really make a difference.
No, I didn't catch it properly.
Autumn.
One pirate's unfortunate demise logged. We're making space safer, fulfilling a civic obligation. This is great, right?
Keep an eye out for a bundle of old-fashioned pages.
Talk to him again.
Job is a bit of an unknown. A small company's CEO suddenly disappeared, defaulting on a very serious loan we gave her. No one knows if she embezzled the funds, is stranded somewhere, or heck, was kidnapped. And we have a lead on where she is. Please, please, please try and handle this delicately. And who knows? Everything about her case file is just odd. I wouldn't be surprised if something was waiting for you there, and it won't be good.
I don't know, I can't pick it. But it's a strong southern accent.
Yeah, I know. Oh, 1 second. Who played a part of his voice? Mafia 3.
Not to be rude here, but I do have a job.
Mafia 3.
The head cock's not.
A lot of games are doing it now. They're using real people for the voices. The same as they're getting motion captures of them moving about and shit like that.
What was his name? Not that prick.
Things over. I understand.
The guy sounds like, sounds similar to the guy that done the voiceover for Sal Marcano in Mafia 3.
I feel better already. Good luck.
51.
The game I was actually thinking about one day going back to. I haven't played it for a while.
I would never dream.
They didn't really have any DLCs to, did they?
Outland has standards,
well,
and I.
Not that many. Them.
Yes, by all means.
That El Camino rocked ass. Just like real Camino.
Be careful out there. If there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask.
Where are we? And there we go.
I can't imagine being stranded out there in the middle of nowhere. No one should have to deal with that.
Plenty more. Let's see if I can make a sealant. Need two sealants. Let's see if we can make two sealants.
Well, you're only as safe as your equipment out there. I would never dream of selling substandard gear. Outland has standards, and
This is just a pharmaceutical one. Damn it.
there's anything you need, please don't hesitate to ask.
That'll take you a while, Johnny. That'll take you a while.
See, that's orange. Oh.
Yeah. Gotta watch them priests, mate. Dangerous people.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Seems like the crimson hue is everywhere these days, spreading like a
priest has got nothing on me.
They like to set up shop in old facilities, places abandoned in the colony war.
Many of the sequences were shot on location, with the director insisting on authenticity at all costs. But the extravagant gamble paid off, and the movie is poised to take the awards by storm.
Not sure if those Varun zealots live in space or got separated from their home.
The heart of the sunset.
Bar. Oh yeah, yeah. You know, I think I had to restart that game 3 times before that boss will let me get past a certain stage on doing that bar. I don't know. First 2 times, it doesn't matter what I did and how long I played for, or played it, nothing would ever change. I must have done something different the 3rd time through. And yeah, I got past the step that kept on fucking me over. Thing kicked ass. Oh no. I made that thing work.
Have you got a bet on your ship?
Got anything you need to offload? Trade authorities always buy. Kiosk right here for you.
Mm-hmm.
Where the fuck did you get that ship from?
That's the one I bought.
I just get rid of the big square thing.
No, I kept that.
Anything I can help you with? Okay, no problem.
Shut up and let me get in. That thing's a beast.
I've changed that one a little bit. I've added more to it. But it won't allow me to improve the shield yet.
I did hear you, Johnny. I wasn't ignoring you, mate.
I removed the cockpit and put in a...
Is that cock?
Fuck, what do they call it? I put in a module so that I could have a research thing on my ship.
Nah, I'm not touching. If anything, I'll add weapons to this. I won't remove anything.
No, I didn't remove any. I just took the
Actually,
cockpit off
hold
it,
on, hold
put
on,
a piece in front of it, and then put the cockpit back on.
300A.
Because I did try to I did try to put a different cockpit on, but nothing looks as nice. So I have to stay with that shit one.
dirty fucker. Let's see what you're doing, though. Fuck with me.
Oh, yes. I only need 9 more.
What a pity I can't put one of them on the engine. Like the side of the engine, that'd be wicked.
No, yes you can. Where you remove that from, there's a little square. It's a mounting bracket.
Hold on, I'm still getting used to this fucking control.
No, see, there's no, what's he there? You need to put a mounting bracket.
Yeah, I know.
If you actually pull one of the other ones off, you'll see what the mounting bracket looks like underneath it.
All right, buddy.
All right, man.
I never do.
Hang on, can you actually put that underneath the cockpit?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I know what I'm doing. I'm putting a fucking autocannon under there. I don't know, you're on PC. Oh, that's easy. You just hit the home button, go across to the party, and then go down to leave party. It's easy.
Hardy, hardy.
Across the top. All right, ladies. I don't know, I don't like those things. I don't think they're as good. And I want to put a bigger missile rack on because I only have 100 missiles. And I had to fight 2 level 30 ships yesterday.
15 megawatt.
What's your weight though?
Pulse laser.
Now it looks like you've got the heaviest one on there that you can have. Well, maybe not the heaviest, but the best. All right, 3 more and that'll give me enough iron. On the top of the reactor.
It won't let me. Oh, you can't. That's where I tried to put something before. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do, Jimmy. This thing is the biggest piece of shit.
Can you break it down?
Yeah.
Yeah, but can you break it down and keep the parts?
No, I don't think you can, unfortunately. Wish I could, because that is a gnarly looking cockpit there. That there. Not so much from the outside, but from the inside it is.
Oh, that's because you need starship design.
What?
Need starship design by the looks of it to even fly it.
What's this? Ah, okay, yeah, well.
Right, that's enough
how
iron.
How the fucking size that thing, eh?
So now I need some sealant, lithium.
Sure.
You know you can sleep to fix your health, right?
Yeah, I know. Fucking reactor.
I need to get Cora back on my ship somehow too. She's on the other ship.
She can't be.
Well, why can't I scan it? This planet cannot be landed on. Oh, I've been on this planet.
pretty sure I've been on this planet too. Let's get in love. Yeah, what you need to put on that if you're going to use it is some fucking modules. Unless it's already got them on there.
Oh, it's got them on there, alright.
That's a big ass landing pad.
But a big round one.
Yeah. So to me, this is a deserted robotics lab, right? But the last time I encountered one of these, there was a ship hidden down underneath it.
What the fuck are you doing in my cockpit? Get out, you little bitch.
Hang on. This is set up the same way, but it's not the same place, because I've been to the other one.
Right, see?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I wonder.
What? You talking about me or you? Huh? Okay.
Hang on.
No, hang on.
Alright, let's get back to it.
Right, time to check. Where are we?
Hey!
B. Hey.
Look here, you little fuck.
Steven.
Yo.
What can I help you with?
I fucking did.
Fuck, I love that gun, but it's no good to me right now. It's got no fucking ammo.
You fucking whores. How fucking dare you do that when I fucking needed what was there the most? You pack of cunts.
Yeah, what is it?
Are you fucking serious? Check it this way. Yeah, you dirty pack of cunts. I was really hoping that stayed the fucking way it was. Shit. Now I'm pissed off.
Why?
Oh, hello. What are you up there on that box for?
You've got something for me? I'm listening.
You don't want me to answer that one.
Not yet. You're in the middle of something important.
At Tails Kitchen.
Oh shit!
Had lab rooms, confinement cells. As soon as I took ownership of it, I changed the fucking layout of it.
Did it really?
Yep. Oh, you fucking clown. I just found out why. Wrong fucking ship.
Need some work done? Sure, have at it.
Excuse me. Yeah. This thing never gets old, eh? It fucking goes as hard as it.
I'm not gonna be part of this.
Yeah. I'm not getting down for that shit. Fuck you.
Black engineering outfit. I'm sorry, mine holds more. An urban slackware. Red pack.
Yeah. I'm fucking cheap.
Got anything you need to offload? Sure, have at it.
You just can keep your fucking outfit. Oh shit.
Steven.
Can I help?
Um.
Oh, how pretty.
I have two digipics. So if I do that...
Dave.
And I'm trying to work this lock out. I need the one where I'm gonna get. See, that's no good. That's no good.
It's a chill area. Over here was... Yeah, that. Nothing really. We go up one. I can only assume that we could be considered a cargo hold. Oh, here we go.
Okay, so that's not gonna work.
Good shit, man. One isolation cell.
Hang on.
Isolation cells.
Gonna walk all over you. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I do a 3, see, that's not gonna cut it. That's not gonna cut it.
You missed it, too late.
That's not enough either.
Well, now I've got to go back there. Dick head.
I've got no undoes left. Oh, and apparently I've got no fucking digipicks left either. Fuck!
Will you leave my shit alone, you fucking little mutt? I'll kick you and your father off the fucking ship.
Okay, so that's the way out. That's a hazmat suit. Wonder if it's worth taking.
A war room? How fucking cool is this shit?
Another hazmat suit. Robotics part. A deployment deck.
Yeah.
Antique toy motorcycle. How much is that worth? $655. Another hazmat suit.
Oh, this one, Steven.
Some display thing.
Sure.
Give me that.
Do you think he would have liked you?
Well, if you listen to your grandpa, Solomon Cole would give me a good
toy spaceship.
But I think he would have liked the man I grew up to.
Okay, so how are we supposed to cope? How are we supposed to do this? Al?
I'll check the abandoned outpost. I did try to show you something, but don't worry.
Starting line.
Yeah, I'm in a bit of a spot at the moment. That fucking bitch went down here somewhere. Just a suggestion, you shut the fuck up. The poison modified bell? What the fuck is that? Off my ass, you fucking stupid prick. Fucking dumbass.
Better.
I'm gonna fucking sleep for now. That should have saved it.
Ooh.
A shielded lab outfit. Display projector. Oh, what's that? I just fucking picked up another fucking... Yes, don't you fucking forget it's all me.
Oh, shit. Eat game, little cunt.
That does 40 damage. Let's put that there instead of that. That does 37.
Are you training for some sort of weightlifting competition?
Oh, shut up, Sam, you fucking idiot.
Time to say go.
You have no idea what you're talking about, Sam, you fucking numbnuts.
Hey, you know that fucking pistol you found earlier in the shop for sale?
The Eagle, yeah.
Oh, no, not that one. The white one.
Yeah, what about it?
I just picked one up.
Yeah, good for you.
I picked up a gold weapon somewhere.
Under HG expressions. Not sure why he was ever abandoned.
Maybe I didn't.
Who's almost complete?
Damn! Okay. That might actually be a good weapon. Oh, shit. Motherfuckers.
Gotcha.
I saw that. Yeah, I saw it just as it was too fucking late.
Yeah, I think I might change the name of that ship. Hello, Amy.
Will you get around here and fucking help, Sam, you fucking dickhead? Fucking hide over there, do you, bitch? Hello, there you are.
So how many digipics do you have?
At the moment, 2.
48.
Yeah, but I've been using mine.
Yeah, so have I.
Are you gonna come out here, you fucking chicken shit? Oh, you fucking prick, Sam! You just got me fucking shot, you dickhead! Fucking asshole! Okay, so what's in here? Oh, it's just a bathroom. No med packs in here? That doesn't look like it. You fucking wanker! Yeah, if you think you're getting me fucking twice with that shit, you can fucking think again. Yeah, see? An incendiary calibrated deep mining. Oh, it's a space suit.
What do you think it was supposed to be?
Holy textiles. Fuck. I think I did that one.
Fucking you gonna do that.
Will you get the fuck out of the way, you wanker? Fuck me, he just fucking stands in the way everywhere. Get out the fucking road, you wanker. You go first, dickhead.
Oh, fuck me, cunt. Sound right.
Hmm.
might have an infestation.
I'm gonna stow some of that. Just a suggestion.
All that. He can't.
Back off. What do we get here? Fragment mine. Two of shrapnel grenades. Fuck me! Give me that! That was a bit of a fuck up on the game's behalf. It just let me have the gun without unlocking the case. Yeah, Now, the trouble is I don't know which end I come in from, so we'll go this way. Oh, fuck. Holy shit. Oh, I've already been this way. So I killed all these fuckers.
Found me a target. Found me a target. Did ya?
Woo! Now we're talking!
You go fuck that bitch.
Already been that way.
Stupid bitch.
The dead ain't glamorous, but it sure is profitable. Me and my friend here are gonna teach you manners.
Jason's order is a chance for us to start here and leave our past behind. We are pirates and we just read the paper. And it feels good to say that we get everybody out of here. Okay, fuck off. Pirate. Once a pirate, always a pirate. Don't fucking lie to yourself.
Oh, wait, hang on, is that? Sealant, yes, give me. I thought this might have had it downstairs. It's got a hanger.
I don't know, man. Fuck.
So you would think that there'd be a fucking ship here somewhere, like a medical ship.
And again, how the fuck am I supposed to know?
Looks like a medical outpost. Unless I'm missing something here. Ah, oh, fuck, not again. Take it because I'll sell it. Yeah, there's got to be something other than this. I can't see them putting a fucking big landing pad there that goes underground if there's no underground.
Shit, you cunt. You're annoying the fuck out of me. Hey. Wrong button, dickhead.
Fuck you, little bastards, putting fucking booby traps everywhere.
Happened to me yesterday.
Fucking little pricks.
I'm sitting there fucking dozing off playing this game. I nearly fired a gun.
Yeah.
Scared the fuck out of yourself. But it's is getting up there in time, so I'm going to have to switch off. Thanks to whoever's watching.
It's me.
On my screen, it says there's two.
Oh, is there? Oh, there is two.
Could be Johnny. It was not. Thanks for watching. 3 a.m.
So there's a big dirty ass fucking landing pad here. So there's got to be a way underneath.
Yeah, shit. Go systems first. Shave it. Do that there, do that. Again, thanks for watching.